Look, you're absolutely right. But you cannot also take the opposite position that unless you go through an advisor, you cannot invest. Because then you're denying access to, more than 50% of the industry. Just the way there are people who absolutely should not invest without advice, there is a large body of people who will always invest without advice because either they feel confident or they feel they are analytical enough or they have enough time or they have access to other means of information. If you look at the digital generation of today, what most people don't understand that a digital customer, once he starts a journey on a mobile device, wants to finish it on a mobile device. He doesn't want to talk to anyone. He doesn't want to talk to banks. He doesn't want to meet anybody else. He doesn't want to fill up a KYC form on paper and then send it across and all kinds of things. So as the investor population gets more and more digital, we have to find a way to service them, inform them, educate them in a digital way. Because if we don't do that, we're making the situation more dangerous for them. And that's where we come in, because we take in data on 4,500 stocks across the world. We take in data on 1,500 ETFs. We perform 800 million calculations every day. So it's not superficial information. It's very high quality information. And then we give them signals that they can understand and use.